Riselake's 150-10-5 Digital Physician Scale features a built-in height measuring rod to accommodate patients between 27.5 and 82 inches or 70 and 208 centimeters tall. The rod is composed of a stationary outer sleeve and inner rod that slides up and locks into position once extended. To extend the height rod, hold the white lifting latch located next to the indicator display and pull it up vertically until the necessary height is reached. Then, raise the headpiece until it is perpendicular to the height rod and snaps into place so the top of the headpiece is touching the bottom of the lifting latch. Raise the height rod above the patient's height. With the patient now on the scale and their head level and facing forward, lower the entire rod, not just the headpiece, until the headpiece touches the top of the patient's head. The headpiece must be level, not angled up or down. For patients taller than 43 inches or 109 centimeters, use measurements at the read line of the inner rod. For patients 43 inches or 109 centimeters or shorter, use outer sleeve measurements below the read line. The read line is now on the bottom edge of the headpiece. This has been a demonstration on how to use the height rod on Riselake's 150-10-5 Digital Physician Scale. Thank you for your time.